You are part and parcel of your problem. You actually created your problems by how you called yourselves. You called yourselves a poor guy. You called yourself a gone curse. Now you are a gone curse. You called yourself a no businessman, a no businesswoman. You called yourself whatever you want to call yourself. Some people call themselves monsters, beasts, and whatever they can call. You are a beast today. You are a monster today. You are a failure today because of your roots. But you have a chance to change today. You can even change it tomorrow. You can change your children. You can change your descendants by speaking who you are today. If you call yourself a blessed man, you will become blessed. If you call yourself a blessed woman, you will become blessed. You can change your 10 years to come today. When you say today, I declare in the spiritual realm, I am blessed. I cancel every word that I spoke against myself. When you cancel in the spirit, it is canceled.